know who I am? You don't know who this guy is? Well, allow me to tell you. My name is the D-Y-N-A-M-I-C. That's me, Rook Kelly. As in, there is no one on this planet, no one in the galaxy who is as dynamic as this guy. You could search far and wide. Hell, you could even search in fiction, like the Avengers or the X-Men. You're not gonna find any of them as dynamic as me. Allow me to tell you what my mission in professional wrestling is. My mission is to put this industry on its very hands and knees, begging for me, begging for my attendance, begging for my appearance, begging for me to showcase what professional wrestling is all about. In Washington State, there is only three companies that come to mind that I want to work for. Northwest Pro. Oh, you know I'm not done with you guys yet. IPW. You guys have seen what I can do. I've worked for Spokane Anarchy Wrestling. Now, Combat Pro Wrestling. If they say that's the third place to be in Washington State, or if anything, they're above all else, they're gonna see me in action as well. And when it's all said and done, when the smoke is cleared and the dust is settled, you know what's gonna happen to the dynamic Rook Kelly? He's gonna get contracted. Whether it's WWE, whether it's Ring of Honor, whether it's New Japan, someone is gonna have the smart sense to contract this man.
Wrestling fans, I'm Travis Rodriguez backstage, and at this time, I got Rook Kelly. Tonight, Rook, you go one-on-one with J.D. Mason. Any thoughts?
First of all, it's the dynamic. Don't you forget that. The dynamic. D-Y-N-A-M-I-C. That's me, Rook Kelly. You're absolutely right.
I got that.
You got that?
I got that.
All right, just let me do the talking from now on. What I have tonight, I have a match against J.D. Mason. Oh, this, another chapter in our book of rivalry, huh? Another chapter. Well, because of a loophole, because Spokane Anarchy Wrestling is dead, and the phoenix that rose from the ashes, Inland Pro Wrestling, I'm allowed to come back to this company. So J.D. Mason, oh, it's not going to be another easy night for you at the office. In fact, tonight is going to be the worst night of your life as I end our chapter of rivalry. Now that's dynamic.
Fans, Rook Hill looks ready. Back to you guys at ringside. Yeah!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is a 20-minute time limit. Introducing first, from Spokane, Washington. He weighed in at 235 pounds. He is the dynamic Rook Kelly.
Everyone's favorite wrestler.
Backstage here at IPW, and with me right now is he's from Northwest Pro Wrestling, and he is also the Washington State champion, J.D. Mason. J.D., tonight you go against Rook Kelly. Any thoughts?
I only have one thought. Rook, every time we've stepped in the ring, it's been a battle. 9 times out of 10, I've come out on top, and it's going to be no different tonight.
There you go, folks. J.D. Mason is ready, and he's ready for battle. Back to you guys at ringside.
And here's opponent, hailing from Tacoma, Washington. Weighing in at 245 pounds, J.D. Mason!
Let's go! Make some noise!
You're here to see me, not him!
I'm gonna make it. I'm a Foot Clan guy myself.
Yeah, are you ready?
Ring the bell.
Now, stop that. Stop it. That's distracting. Stop it.
Cut the music.
I'm saying, ow!
One, two, three,
ow!
Go, Russ!
All right, fine!
What the hell?
Two.
two.
Come on, let's bring it back in the ring, guys. Come on, bro, let's get him back in here. Two.
Come on, ref.
Ten, stop.
Got him, ref.
Three.
Got him, ref.
Four.
You got this, Rick.
No good.
Five.
Woo!
Six.
Stay down.
Watch it up, man.
Seven.
It's over. It's over, ladies and gentlemen. It's over.
Eight.
Backstage here, fans, with Frost. Frost, tonight you go against one-on-one with Andrew Michelson. Any thoughts on your match tonight with Michelson?
Well, you know, it's to think would mean I'd actually have to plan things out. I don't like to do that because then words like premeditated get thrown around the courtroom and stuff, you know. So anyway, okay. Continuing on with that. However, Michelson is a very bright young man, and I really think that... it's going to be a really entertaining match. I mean, honestly, he's a very good fan favorite. Apparently, I'm very popular with a lot of people.
Sure, sure. You guys are.
Yeah, I mean, it's going to be a fantastic match tonight. Absolutely fun. All I'm going to say is, Michelson, the depths of which I'm willing to go, and what goes on inside my head, All I can honestly say is you need to be prepared, and you really need to think this through as to whether or not you really want to go through with this. But hey, buddy, if you're game, so am I. I'll see you later. Bye.
Frost is ready. Back to you guys at ringside.
Introducing first, from the Polar Capsule, this is Frost!
Fans, we're backstage right now, and with me is Andrew Michelson. Andrew, tonight you have a match against Frost. What's on your mind tonight for the match?
See, tonight I go in against the unknown. I go against a rookie named Frost.
Yes.
See, the unknown doesn't scare me. What scares me is, well, nothing. I have a lot to prove tonight. I have a lot to prove to myself and those fans. Tonight, I dream big, and I aim high. No matter what, I will not give up, and I will not surrender. Frost, be ready. Tonight, that chill isn't going in me. It's going to be your heart chilled.
There you go. The young heart, he is ready for his match tonight. Back to you guys at ringside.
And his opponent.
Don't waste your time.
From Green Bay, Wisconsin. Andrew Michelson!
Let's get louder than that, come on!
Okay. 3 minutes have expired. 7 minutes remain. 7 minutes remain.
Oh!
open.
Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, please keep your kids. Please keep your kids close. Watch the action.
How you doing?
Come on, Insanity. You threw water on me.
Oh, yeah.
I need to dry it up.
Yeah.
There we go.
Come on, Jay!
on, trash gun.
Do it!
The winner of this contest, Jay Manson.
Backstage here with Dallas McCoy. Dallas, you have a match tonight. Any thoughts on your opponent?
Well, last week, Jay Spade pulled a fast one on me, but I'm not going to let that anorexic punk-ass city boy push me around the ring anymore. I'm going to go out there, whip his ass all around the Palomino, and that's that.
Dallas looks ready. Back to you guys at ringside.
Introducing first, Dallas McCoy.
Get out of my way, camera guy.
I was born in Detroit, and I reconstructed till the end of Carolina. I was raised by my
Introducing next, Jay Spade!
The sound of a bomb as I'm blowing up this mix. The feelings I express like I'm taking on a test. As I'm staring out the window, could I just take a ring check? With all these hoppers keep hating, give me the price check. And there's a limit on life just like an ink pen. And when you're low, suddenly you start to weaken. With these words that I am telling in this mind that I am reaching, I'm teaching these life words, these life verbs. Many times I tell you what dog hurt isn't easy as it seems. I'm just following my dreams, and I'm laughing at them tears that you all laughed at me. Man, I keep my life loaded, I'm lyrically devoted. Another second pass, man.
And their opponent, ladies and gentlemen, this is
Yeah.
people ain't bad, I'm bad!
Take it back to the diamond, buddy!
No!
Come on, Rev, he punched me in the eye.
This is Travis Rodriguez backstage, and with me right now is All-Star with his manager, Michael Matthews. All-Star, you're tagging with the Clowns tonight against the Enterprise. Any thoughts on your match tonight?
The Clowns are fools. We all know this. But they are damn good in the ring. You can brush them off as much as you want. I couldn't have asked for better tag team partners than El Payoso Loco and Nutso. They're weird, yes, but damn do they get the job done. And I've just been waiting to get my hands on the Enterprise again. I've been dealing with Rook Kelly so much, I've been wanting to get to his cronies for a long time now.
Michael Matthews, any thoughts on the match tonight?
I gotta say, Mr. Rodriguez, you're looking good today. You got some style.
Thank
with
you. Thank you very much.
Glad to have you on board.
Thank you.
The Enterprise sucks.
There you are. There you go, folks. They are ready for the match tonight. Back to you guys at ringside.
And his partner, El Payoso Loco, and Nutso.
This is Travis Rodriguez reporting you backstage at IPW. And with me right now is the Enterprise. You guys got a six-man tag tonight. Any thoughts?
No, we don't got a six-man tag. Us, the Enterprise, we are going into battle. Because you see, the clowns tried to make fools of us, but last time we made fools out of them. And whoever your partner is, guess what? You're going to get it 10 times worse because you're affiliated with the damn circus. And I'll tell you this much, clowns. By this time, by the end of the night, you guys will be deported. And on another note, you guys will be just another bump for the Enterprise. Throw it up, boys. Let's go to the ring.
That's the Enterprise. Back to you guys at ringside.
And their opponents, Randy Zeller, Sergeant Max Punishment, and the Natural Disaster, they are the Enterprise!
Over quick, I promise you.
Yeah, I got this. I got this. Ah!
Look at his head. His head looked like a shaved pair of monkey nuts.
You shut your mouth, fat Kevin Hart.
Are you ready? Oh, you suck it, Palomino boy! Oh, I know you just. Oh, you just quit. You just can't wait to be butt fucked, buddy.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Come on, hurry on up here. Oh, we're going to put you down, okay?
Oh,
Come on.
Oh, what?
Room over here.
Room over here?
Randy Zellers was a stunt over the
Hey, 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 hey,
Let's get him out of the corner.
Hot check!
Oh, shut up, people! He's done for! Hey, he's getting more money than your low-class asses do!
You can get out of that. Good kick out, good kick out.
Beautiful, beautiful. There you go. Hey, look, they're getting in. Hey, ref, they're getting in.
Hey, 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 hey.
That's it. Even it up. Y'all didn't see nothing. See, look. Get him out. See? Look. Come on, get out, let's go.
Woo!
8 minutes has expired. 22 minutes remain.
Come on, ref. You gotta control this match.
Dynamic Rook Kelly. You're watching Inland Pro Wrestling on HGPL11 YouTube.com.
For the first time ever in Spokane, IPW's six-pack challenge. The rules of this match are simple. You can be eliminated by pinfall, submission, count out, or disqualification. Four men will line up the posts. Two men will be legal in the ring. Anyone can be tagged in at any time. It is everybody versus everybody. Free for all. Introducing first, he is the Washington State champion, J.D. Mason. Introducing next, Frost!
And everything is over for him and himself and everything.
Introducing next, Nacho the Clown! Introducing next, Jay Manson! Introducing next, opponent, 450 pounds, standing at 6'7", the Natural Disaster.
Behind the guard, I'll make my final stand.
Quick reminder, folks, please, during the action, keep your children close to you and away from the action. Now, referee Jakin will instruct the wrestlers to tag a corner.
I'm ready.
Ring the bell.
Come on, people, let's get loud, huh? Come on.
Oh, no!
JD Mason and Nutso the Clown.